pounds of chicken. One of those skanks you've seen since kindergarten.
Not quite.
Hey, Danny! What you doing? Hey, you guys!
Hello!
See any good looking stuff over there, Danny?
Tell me more.
maybe Pam.
Big knockers, that's the way.
Let's talk, Rizzo.
Chicago?
What if we said that about Danny Zuko?
Hot stuff, huh, Zucker?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I never said that, son.
Was he the guy? Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She's doing right now, does she?
That's
loud. Too bad. Bet you go for me.
Listen, Sammy, forget about Danny Zuko. I can show you some really sharp boys.
So can I, right, you guys? Come on, let's go. See you around, hon. Yeah, baby, we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
They're all chasing me.
That's you, free troll.
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Oh, hello,
Danny. Hi, how are you?
Fine.
I thought you were going to an enchilada.
Well, I changed my plans.
That's cool. Yeah,
let's go back.
Hey, Danny, where did you know her from?
She's pretty sharp. I think she had eyes for me. Did you notice?
I'm so glad to see you. You forgot his lunch.
I don't get it. He was so nice to me this summer.
Don't worry about it, Danny. Hey, listen, how'd you like to come over to my house tonight? We'll be just a girl.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, Danny Zuko's the biggest creep of them all.
G, 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 G,
You want one, Sandy? Oh, no thanks. I don't smoke. You don't? Did you ever try it?
Why?
Well, no.
Go on, try it. It ain't gonna kill you. Now, if you hold up the match, stop that. I should have told you, don't inhale unless you're used to it.
That's okay.
You'll get better at it.
Yeah, then I'll show you how to French inhale. It's really cool. Wow. Babysitter for. Oh, what is that? Hey, Marty, can you see the dog?
Yeah, be cool, guys.
Tell that to Lizzo.
Oh, the fuck, he must be Lizzo. for old Rydell. Way to go, blue and white, knock him dead, fight, fight, fight.
Hey, Sandy. What happened in here?
Oh, nothing. It was just an accident.
I hope you're not bugged about the way I acted the first day at school. I mean, wouldn't you tell him I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Are you kidding? You don't know those guys. I mean, they just see you talking to a chick, and right away they think, well, you know what I mean.
I guess.
Hey, look, Sandy, if it was up to me alone, I wouldn't even look at another chick with you. Hey, tell you what, we're throwing a party in the park tomorrow night for friendship. She's going to put school in good beauty school. I'd just like to make it on down there with you.
Well, I don't think those guys want me around anymore.
Don't worry, nobody's going to start getting salty with you and me around.
Okay, Danny, let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny.
Oh, don't let me interrupt.
I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out when we left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Oh, isn't he though? What were you doing at her house?
I was just copying that some homework.
Come on, Sandy, let's talk to him.
Yeah, let's. I'm dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Is that why you're wearing that thing? Getting ready to show your skivvies off to a bunch of horny jocks?
Oh, don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
Well, that bunch of me heads don't make me laugh.
Just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure. Right.
Okay. What have you ever done?
No.
Well, what have
you ever done? Stop that! Oh. That was all the gully contest at the Teen Town record, huh?
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Hey, tell you what. Next time they have plans for any one of those teams, I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence. Chat to you time trials tomorrow.
Yeah, I'd be there.
Oh, right.
Hey, Pat, when did you say those tryouts were?
Tomorrow, 10-3 on the football field.
Great, I'll be there. You're gonna come watch me, ain't you?
Ooh, I can't wait.
Solid, I'll see you there, sexy.
Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
Hula, hula!
Hey, watch her, Danny! Who wants this big jock? These drops?
King of the Moonies.
The what?
I'm the Moonie Tipper, Rondell High.
You mean you start off with Rondell High and Tipper? That's pretty raunchy.
That's neat. I haven't moved those in the ditch once. I hung one to the taxi car window.
Great.
You didn't even know who it was.
Too much. How did that get there? I mean, well, you know what I mean.
Yeah. I wish you'd been there too.
You do?
Thank you.
batshit.
Jody creep. You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look like just another tramp.
Oh. Charlie, come here.
Yeah,
she'd like to dance this next one, Danny Zuko.
The big rod of the Burger Palace boys. I didn't even know he saw me here.
I didn't.
All right, Alex, here's what you're waiting for.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
You guys want to come over to my house and watch Musketeers?
Yeah!
Do a split, give a yell, shake a tit, roll right now.
Feels so strange.
Hey, Kinnicky, can you stop the drugstore on the way home?
What?